2 to 3,000 feet per second, whereas with a handgun, it's usually around less than 1,000 feet per second. So it's a much, much higher velocity associated with the injury. Velocity is transmitted to the tissues as energy, and it tends to disrupt tissues a lot worse than a standard handgun.